Okay, boss.
Hey.
It's done.
It's done. Hey.
Bread for the World, an advocacy organization working to end hunger and poverty. It's
very cold. This is newly washed. They're, they smell so good. So I'll put them outside for now. File them all up here.
You can do it yourself.
My sour is watching TV.
Find the latest schedules
with
and
the Scruffy.
Learn helpful tips from
and he's heating up pizza right now. It's kind of a mess, guys, because we got some.
That's how boats are, man.
Yeah.
But look at that, baby.
Ooh, yummy. It's tomatoes, right? Your favorite pizza and ham.
It's Canadian bacon.
And Canadian bacon.
And tomato.
Yummy. Oh, I smell it.
So one bite. Take a bite in front of the camera.
Okay. Okay, so back to my housekeeping job. Trying to figure out which should be the first sheets to grab. Well, I guess the one that goes here. So I'm just gonna go ahead and tuck this piece of fabric to tuck it in here underneath the mattress.
Okay guys, so I'm gonna crawl under the bed. It's kind of hard to do this, but I have to do this. I think maybe this.
Thank you. warm water?
Yeah. I thought I had done it.
Yeah, no kidding. Can you hand me my cream? Do I have any bathing suits? I don't. It's alright. It's alright. I can use shorts and then dry them out. Yeah. To kayak.
You're gonna kayak right now?
No, but I might get up in the morning and do it.
Next one will be this bed sheet before the comforter, or it's underneath the comforter. There's a right name to this, but I don't know how to say it. So I know you know what I mean, guys, right?
Yeah.
It smells so good, so fresh. I can still smell the bleach or the chlorine that I added to it. It smells so good. Okay, so this comforter. This comforter, guys, it goes inside this comforter case. Whatever you call these things. And it's a queen size, so it's not really easy to put the comforter inside this thing. But we gotta do what we gotta do. Hirap pala guys, mag-housekeeping sa boat. Super. Kasi syempre, mas maliit yung space. Hindi ka makakatayo. Kailangan naka-bend ka.